I'm Mark Finan of the KCRA 3 Weather Center. Here's an update on the weather for the next couple of days. Well, I'll tell you, the weather for the next couple of days looks good. Here's what's going on. They have this little weather system up to the north. It's not really doing a whole lot, bringing some clouds to the northwest, but what it's doing to the overall pattern is the jet stream is kind of like in a pattern about like this. That does a couple of things. It helps to keep cooler air in our area. It also helps to keep the delta breeze going as well. And the other thing that it does is all of that monsoonal moisture stays well off to our south and the east, so we don't get thunderstorms. So instead, we have sunshine and delta breezes, and at this time of year, that's nice. Thursday, 85 for a high. Friday, about 88. There's the weekend, highs in the low 90s, but morning temperatures still in the 50s, and then into early next week, I don't see any warming. Temperatures will still stay below average for this first week of August. Yep, August starts tomorrow. As changes happen in the weather, we'll let you know about them right here on KCRA.com.